Donations of canned vegetables are needed at an area food pantry. WAFER in La Crosse says they only have enough canned vegetables to last through Monday. That is based on an average number of families served. Any variety is asked to be dropped off at the WAFER's offices on Causeway Boulevard, just north of downtown La Crosse. While more cans have been ordered, donations can help make sure that no one misses the benefits of good nutrition.
Canned vegetables are easily stored, so they can use fresh produce right away and then have those canned goods later after their fresh produce runs out.
WAFER is open weekdays from 8 in the morning until 1 in the afternoon. It is also open 3:30 to 7:30 Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday.